everyone. I mean, make sure you guys can hear me. First, I need to get on Twitch. Some explaining to do. NATO, and basically my internet wasn't working, but I felt like playing, so I just made a video and uploaded it to my YouTube channel. I didn't do it live, but like, yeah. Today, I am doing it live. Right before I got on here, I want to talk about this for a second. Right before I got on here, like, I saw, like, I was on Twitter. Which is like the place to not go. But no, but I was right there, and like I saw, like, I'm not gonna put out any spoilers, but them say, like, how Star Wars, how the sequel series trilogy is like the worst planned trilogy, and like the worst. And I don't agree with that, like. The prequels were worse. And plus, at least, the sequels have The Force Awakens. That was a pretty good movie. That might be it. I haven't seen Rise of Skywalker, but The Last Jedi sucked ass, but at least they had one good movie. The prequels didn't even have one good movie. And I just got done watching them. Past like 3 days, and yes, so that's what happened with that. So last time, as I said, basically we went. I'll just explain what happened last time in Ari. Last time, of course, I had to find that old guy's season, which was the sun season, and I found it. I went through a village and stuff like that. And then I had to fight the first boss, which is like a giant bull. And yeah, that's pretty much all you guys missed. Oh, and that weird prince from before that was in the wagon that, like, I think Ari may or may not have a crush on. He showed up, and that was like the bull was like his guard, and he was looking all... I don't know. I think he's gonna be like one of the villains of this game, honestly. So yeah, here's the little town that I ended up in. Now I need to Salt. can do this now. And that's one of the things, like the side missions or whatever. I was trying to find the grandpa, but I really don't know where he's at. And something I was saying last time is, Ari moves like a lot more floaty, like she controls a lot more floaty than what you would think just by looking at her. But like in a good way, like. Because a lot of times I don't think jumps will land or whatever, but I'm like way over. So it's. I don't know. It's a positive sort of. I don't really know how to explain it without, like, she controls, I haven't really played a game like the way she controls. It's almost as if I'm playing, like, a Mario game, but using Kirby, if that makes sense. Like, I'm playing, like, Odyssey or whatever, but using Kirby. Kirby, as in, like, his Smash Brothers controls. That's sort of what it feels like, in a way. I was actually thinking about, like, the first Star Wars. I know I got Star Wars in my mind, but, I was thinking about it, and, like, Ben Kenobi, you know how Obi-Wan comes up with the Ben Kenobi? Like, to sort of, like, disguise his name, like, he was too old to come up with, like, a fake last name. Seriously, like a letter or something here? I couldn't find it. Oh, I thought. I must need that for something. Yeah, but where is your grandpa? No, I can't equip. I can't equip it. Hide and seek, find your friends. That's still on the screen? Dude, I couldn't find the last one. That was way back at the beginning. I'm not even anywhere near that. What's this? Alright, whatever. I'll just go to that other question mark over here. Yeah. Okay, now he needs firewood. No, I'm definitely going the wrong way on this. I'm like leaving the town. I don't want to leave the town. Okay, well this is something here. I only need one firewood? Well, whatever works, I suppose. Now I just need to remember. Ha! Okay. Just gonna finish this.
No. No.
I'm starting to learn the map a little bit better. Like the mini map. And it still does get confusing a bit sometimes, but I got you, your bullshit.
Don't. Wow, I know. Bye.
Alright guys, new place. Oops, accidentally. Make sure you guys can still hear me. Hello, hello, hello. Okay, you guys can still hear me. I accidentally unplugged my stuff. Where's the sound now? Okay, first of all, what's this over here? Okay, then I guess nothing. I wonder. No. I thought maybe if I...
No.
She doesn't want to eat or drink and refuses to sleep. I'm getting some really like Jack and Daxter sort of vibes from like the stone and the grass and the rain and the fire. I guess that's really all you need to remind me of that. Maybe I should find her child, huh? hell is this? Oh, these are guards. They're like sheep people.
Yes.
There's supposedly something here. I don't know what that means, though. Oh, by the way, I figured out what that other game was called. It was called, Ify. And, yeah, this game... This game is better than that. That game was, like... It was okay. I just didn't really like the way it looked, one thing, and it... Pretty forgettable, honestly. Employee must have been really forgettable because I don't even remember that game at all. To do anything with them then. Alright guys, I don't know about your kids. I'm sorry I couldn't be more help, but you know, a lot of the problem is I really don't care. About some random NPC's kids. Or anyone's kids. Thank you. shit. Hi, fam. Mm-hmm. Don't stay out for too long. There are evil forces in the shadows. See, now I can read this like size text. What can everything beat this size text? I'm just gonna explore this village a little bit. Doesn't seem to really be anything over here. This sort of Shrek town. I don't know why I'm getting Shrek vibes. Oh no, I am getting sort of a medieval sort of fantasy vibe from this area, though. Which I guess would make sense. Xander and I literally am going to a kingdom. Am I going backwards or am I going the right way?
Hello!
God, imagine buying one of those. Though, I don't care enough to buy that. Gorsh. Gorsh, Sora, we gotta... Whoa. Gorsh, Sora, we gotta... I can't do a Goofy. I can only do the gorsh. Gorsh, Sora, it's time to visit King Mickey. I don't know. I can't do it. Hmm. Welcome to Ust. Have to speak to the gods first. I wonder if I'm gonna have to wig up. Is that expression wig up? Like, you know, you put her in a wig. Cause I have one, right? A fancy wig. Oh, so I didn't even make it to, like, the palace yet. There he is a bunch of times. Yeah, as I said, I think Ari may have a crush on him, I'm not too sure. But I also feel as though he's definitely, like, gonna be a villain of this game. Not the main villain. Actually, he might be. He might be the guy that was in the Kylo Ren looking guy. The guy that was wearing a gas mask. Maybe that is him.
No.
Oh, I thought. Oh, it is water. Coins, all right. Now, what do you want? What you got? I wonder what to wear it. I just wanted to buy it just to have it. And there should be another shop. Yep. No? Yes.
Okay.
Hey! I don't have enough.
Goodbye!
I think I get it.
Oh.
there's like some little like nonsense. I guess it's not nonsense, I just don't know what it means.
Wow.
It is definitely easy to get lost there. Oh shit. Okay, let me see if I'm still streaming. Nope, the stream stopped. I'm going to try and restart the stream and we'll see what happens. If not, then I guess I'll just have to continue, like, a video or whatever. Okay, I'll be back in a second.